Hey guys, Steve here once again. This time we're going to do the rear seat stow and go procedure. So we come back here, pull the handle to open that. Lift your tailgate up. Okay, now Chrysler's giving you the easy job here. You just got to follow the numbers. Each strap is labeled 1, 2, 3, and 4, of course. So I'm dividing the two seats. It's a 60-40 split bench. So first, pull the first strap. That's going to knock your headrest down, okay? Next, number 2, that's your seat back that folds down. Give number 3 a quick pull, and then without pushing the seat down, pull number 4, and the whole thing is going to fall. Easy as that. Okay? Other side works the same way. Number 1 for your headrest. Number 2, quick pull on number 3, just to loosen it. And then number 4, and the seat's going to fall all the way back. Okay? Now you've got almost the whole back of the van. So to do the same, to get it up, we're just going to go in reverse. You've got this handle right here on the seat bottom, I guess. That's going to be your release strap. Pull that. You can do it one-handed either. This time what we're going to do is we're going to skip one of the straps here. We're going to pull that and make sure you kind of hear a click. Sometimes you do. See, there's that click we needed when we dropped the seat down. We're going to skip 3 this time. Just go right to 2. That's going to release your seat back. Now number 4 is going to just lift that up. Okay, strap that to your Velcro strap right there. Reach over and pull your headrest up. You're good to go.